In this question, if let fx is equal to wave function which is spontaneous in closed interval 0 to 1 and differentiable in between open interval 0 to 1, so that a point c which belongs to 0 to open interval 0 to b, such that f dash c is equal to f1 minus f0. Okay, so we know that fx is continuous, is continuous in 0 to 1. And differentiable भी है हमारे पास ओपन इंटरवल डिफरेंशिएबल इन जीरो टू ओपन इंटरवल जीरो टू वन में. सो वी नो दैट इफ एनी फंक्शन एफ एक्स इज कॉन्टिन्यूस इन बिटवीन ए टू बी, इसके बीच में हमारे पास क्या हो, ये फंक्शन एफ एक्स इज कॉन्टिन्यूस एंड डिफरेंशिएबल इन ओपन इंटरवल ए टू बी, then by the Lagrange mean value theorem, a value c which lies in between a to b, where f dash c, where the c lies in between a to b, where f dash c is equals to f b minus f a upon b minus a. Okay, so means this function f x is continuous in between a to b and differentiable in between open interval 0 to 1, then a value or a point c which belongs to 0 to 1 open interval 0 to 1, where f dash c is equal to क्या हो जाएगा यहाँ से, f dash c is equals to f b, b की वैल्यू क्या है यहाँ 1, minus f a, a की वैल्यू क्या है 0 upon minus 0. तो यहाँ से वैल्यू क्या है f1 minus f0 आ गई वैल्यू. तो where f dash c is equals to क्या आ गई f1 minus f0. A value c, a point c lies in between 0 to 1, where f dash c is equals to f1 minus f0, f1 minus f0. Okay, so if this function is continuous in between closed interval 0 to 1 and differentiable in open interval 0 to 1, then a point exists c in between 0 to 1, where f dash c is equals to f1 minus f0. So by the Lagrange mean value theorem, we have proved that f dash c is equals to f1 minus f0 by the Lagrange mean value theorem, LMVT theorem से हमारे पास प्रूव हो गया. सो दिस इज द आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन.